remember, folks, we are a nation at war. Doesn't impact a lot of us all the time, but for those that it does, it's a real war. And there goes the material for it. So we'll see what these MRL engines are bringing up. We're just east of Missoula at the little, I guess call it a suburb, Bonner, Idaho. The tracks have just crossed the Blackfoot River. I saw that military train leaving. Didn't even have time to get the tripod out, but snow is finally melting off some of the hills that face the south. We had about a 50 mile an hour wind come through and brought in just rain today, and it cleared out. Finally, the sun pops out. The sun was when the engines came by. Well, maybe now I'll have time to set up the tripod.